Did you know that with your 5th Gen 4Runner, you do not have to come to a stop to shift into 4-wheel drive? And to go back into 2-wheel drive, it's just as simple. Just let off the accelerator and quickly push it back into 2 high.